How to add PDF to Wix website. So first of all, you're gonna have to go to the Wix app market, and then you're gonna have to simply search for PDF, then click on PDF viewer, and then click on this one here. So you're gonna have to install this to your Wix website, and then you're gonna see something similar to this, as you can see. And now you can upload PDF files and you can view PDF files on your Wix website. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.